Hey guys, it's WaveVox here today, and I'm going to be doing some telekinesis with this new magic wand that I got. So I bought this from an Etsy shop from a witch, and it was a mystery wand that I can... It was pretty much like a mystery box, so the wand chooses you, you don't choose a wand, right? So I'm just going to harness the energy into the wand, and I'm going to cause it to be able to move stuff with the wand. This is a new little experiment I've been working on for a couple of days now, and yeah, I wanted to test it out and see if it would work. So here it goes. As you guys can tell, there's not a single string on this can, not a single string on that can, there's not a single string on this can, there's not a single string on any of these cans. Not this can, not that can, not this can. And the things that you hear rattling inside, they're not magnets, they're just little pogs. See? Each of them have them. Just so you guys don't think that I'm using magnets.